guys, my name's Camilla. Today, I'm going to show you a tour of my room. So today, this is my entrance. You walk into the room, and then you see my bed. And then if you look to the right, this is the seat that I sit in. These are my slippers. And when you walk in, if you turn this way, you can see the thing that I got for Christmas.
What is it?
My American Girl with that ice cream truck.
Mm-hmm. And what's in there?
So there's a lot of stuff. Snow cones, flavoring things that I put like on the ice cream, straws, sprinkles, a milkshake, a mm-hmm. bell, and another syrup.
Oh.
And there's some napkins like they could grab. Mm-hmm. They don't come off, but they're soft and they wrinkly.
Does it have lights?
Yes. That's the music. Yeah, on the back it's not done yet.
You have to press the brake? Wow.
And right here they have where they like make the donut walls. And there's the particles that they make. Strawberry, pineapple mixed with vanilla, grape, strawberry, and bubblegum.
Mm-hmm.
And there's all kinds
of... Even ice cream cones, right?
Yeah. Wait, here's the ice cream cone maker. That's where you get the cones out.
Mm-hmm.
And so we didn't take out the paper because we don't know how. And there's like lots of ice creams down here.
Uh-huh.
Okay, you want me to take them out so you can see?
Yeah, show me one.
My two favorite ones is the realistic one and the unrealistic.
Looks good.
And there's way more, which is that's not... I don't want this to be too long,
mm-hmm.
but, so these are my bells, and some of them that my mom made, like this one, and this one, so yeah.
Oh, can you show us the bowl you got for Christmas?
Yeah, wait, I think, where's it? Oh,
yep.
Here it is.
Mm-hmm.
It has like, it's a JoJo bell. I'm wearing it one right now.
Mm-hmm.
And it has gems and like emojis from JoJo bells. And
cute,
you know,
cute.
Like little twins right there.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, on to the next one. The next one is inside here. But can I take the camera? Because you guys can't be in here. Okay. So, here's my doll. Her name, she's like watching her laptop and she's drinking her juice. So in here is her bakery that she gets all of her stuff. And here's where all of her clothes are in. So the rest of the clothes are inside that golden bag over there. And so this is her kitchen.
Ooh.
There is her fridge. And right here is her little kitty.
Aww. Does it have a name?
Yes. That's her name.
What's her name?
I don't really know how to read.
Oh. What do you usually call her?
I usually call her Rosie.
Oh, okay.
But her name's Sadie.
Oh.
Her name's Sadie. Her first name's Sadie. And so this is her bed where she usually sleeps. Sometimes you could like take off and then like turn it into a sofa.
Ooh.
But I like it more like a bed.
Oh, okay.
So I put it in, fold it, I put the big one in, and then I put the little one in here. And
nice.
So that's not all of it inside here. I do have a little ding, like when I play for like pretending she's and like pretending like she's going shopping and she grabbed the bag.
Mm-hmm. So can we see her with the bag?
Yes.
She looks fancy today. Oh.
Seal's getting ready for New Year's. So.
Oh, okay.
And she got to like pop out fireworks. That's why there's like a little flip thing.
Oh.
And she like. And this is the outfit that I use for dance. And these are my Hatchimals that I got for Christmas. Oh. Oh, I think she went out by her battery.
Do you have to turn her on?
I don't know how to turn her on. Well, so there's my cat. Oh. That's my cat. So she's a robot.
You push her nose, remember?
Oh, yeah. So there's my robot cat.
Who gave you the cat? Look
Savannah,
over here.
Savannah.
Your friend Savannah.
I'm proud of you watching this. Hi. So this is my game called Candyland.
Oh.
I'm not gonna get it out because I don't want to make a mess.
Oh. Okay.
But yeah, this is my jewelry box. I have two. This is my other one. Mm-hmm. And this is like my fancy one.
Oh, okay.
So this is my collection of like necklaces in there. I don't really use these sides.
But
I normally use these ones. I put like my favorite ones on the bottom one,
mm-hmm.
and the ones I'm not very used to is the top ones. Okay.
I think she needs to be pet.
Okay. I was gonna dress up like a princess, but and this is my dance bag, and these are my outfits. My jackets are here.
Show us what the glitter does to your backpack.
Okay. When you put it up, it turns gray. And when you put it down, it turns pink.
So cool.
And so, here is the skirts, my fake hair. And, here is the, all, the shirts.
Mm-hmm.
And this is my dance outfit.
Very pretty.
Yes. And this is my dresses. This is one of my dance dresses. So, these are my dresses.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite ones is this one, that one, and this one, and that. Those ones are my favorites. And back here, I normally just have my princess dresses.
Oh, okay.
So, let's move on to my dollhouse. So here is the bathroom. There's the bathtub, and there's the toilet that can open. And here is the kitchen. There's a little donut there. And here is my doll. She's eating. Wait, her purse fell out. She has her purse that is white. And she's eating biscotti with tea. And so, going upstairs is some sparkly lights and a plant that I like. And some little boots hanging with a bag. And also a hairdryer needle gem. And one of those frappuccinos.
Mm.
looks
good. I love those. And a sock and starter I wanted to put there. And a little rug right here. So,
I love that.
And here's like with the bed. And right here is like the opening.
The patio, the balcony.
Yeah, the balcony. And there's an umbrella in case of it rains while you're in the balcony. Oh, and I added my brother and...
Your cousin? Your uncle?
My uncle and me on picture day at school. And so this is when New Year's night, I think. And so, yeah. So... And there's a present and a light, which is, I forgot to show you. And her shoes are normally white, and her outfit's purple. So normally, on the bottom here, there's like curtains that you could open like that. Ooh. And so there's a moving elevator.
Cool.
And so here's a cake. And my favorite part of this, of the details, is the closing room right here. And there's like, mommy, wanna show them the frames? There's like little frames right here that look so realistic.
It does.
Oh, and here's a pot, and I put little stickers that my brother gave me from my birthday. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I haven't studied.